Hello and welcome to Morning Bus Ride 14. The 14th Morning Bus Ride. I only had 3 days of school last week. I had Monday, Tuesday. I had those 2 full days. And then I had Wednesday. Wednesday was my dismissal. And Thursday was Thanksgiving. And Friday was Black Friday. And then I had Saturday and Sunday. And today's Monday. So I have a full week of school this week. This is day 360. I only have 5 days left after today. 5 days. Damn. So I was gonna do this on Wednesday, but the aide that we had on Wednesday, we have an aide right now named Miss Cass, but she's only here a couple of days to switch off between Miss Tess and this other aide named Miss Pat. But we had Miss Pat on Wednesday, and she comes in the back sometimes to watch me put my seatbelt on and stuff to make sure that I actually put it on. And then she sat. She sat in an area of the bus where she could have been able to see me. Huh? My bag fell. Yeah, she sat in a part of the bus, but she could have been able to, like, look over. Maybe she could have saw the phone and be like, "What are you doing?" I've had that happen before where I got caught recording. Put my, oh, hold on. Let's go. There's our first stop. Another turn.
It's the second floor.
Having a feeling like this one may be short, because I started it about halfway through the ride and not at the beginning like I normally do. Yeah, the first one.
No.
4. The thumbnail for Morning Breath 514 wound up being that house right there.
Well,
there it's not coming. Mom came out, told us she wasn't coming. I think this one might end up being a short one, you guys.
It's so funny if I do
News, it's a Connecticut public television at the end. That's good.
Did you ever play Othello?
What?
The game Othello.
Nope, NHL 15.
Oh my god, let me tell you, my grandson was driving me to do Thursday.
Adam gets angry. Yeah, Adam gets angry.
He's not listening to
you. Oh, I'm done too. See you guys tomorrow.